Alright guys, welcome back to Resident... Well, let me get that mouse out the fucking screen. Resident Evil 7, this is part... What part is this? 4? Nice, okay, this is part... Alright, I'm gonna put this antique up. I don't know if I'm gonna still need that. I'll hold on to it for now. I'll put that up, I don't need it. I'll put that up too. Okay, so last video recap, we fucked up Jack. We got the dog head puzzle, we got the shotgun. And yeah, I guess that's about it. I guess, yeah, I should probably use that. Okay, so... What to do, what to do. Why are you just gonna pick up... Ethan, you're fucked up. Broken handgun. Okay, so... shouts out to one of you guys. I know your name, but I can't, like, remember off top. Said something about... getting... a lot of kickback and a lot of stopping power. Oh shit, I want that 44 mag. Oh, you need the 18 coins. Okay. Anyway, you said that you can use the weapon kit for the broken weapon. So, that's nice. I appreciate the... stabilizer. What does that say? Reloading speed, something. Steroids. Increase max health indefinitely. I can actually get that. Nor do I want the 44 mag. Decisions. You need 9 coins for the 44. And I have 8. I do want to use that repair kit on the broken handgun, but I'm gonna wait, in case something else pops up, like another broken weapon. I don't know if there's gonna be any more broken weapons, but... I wonder, like, does it use magnum ammo, or does it use... pistol ammo. I mean, I would assume magnum ammo, but I haven't ran into any magnum ammo this game. I don't remember if I opened that or not. I'm just exploring, man. Is it like indefinitely? Yeah, I think it says indefinitely. Okay, well, you know, those are some cool upgrades. So we finally... You motherfucker, you wait until I leave to fucking call me.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I... our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright, so where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Okay. So, we need some more antique coins. I do want to get to 44, but, I don't know. I think the health would be more... Actually, yeah, you know what? Fuck it. I want to get both of these, because I have just enough. Okay, so now if we get more, then I'll just come back and get that. But I feel like the reloading and the health is just a little bit more useful at this point. Because I do have a shotgun and that gun just kicks ass. Okay, well obviously we need, take one of medicine first. You can fluid. Huh. Well, I guess I'll go this way. Oh, fuck it. Never mind. This is a really good looking game. Gotta say that. I really like the atmosphere. They really nailed it this time around. It's like Capcom heard our feedback for Resident Evil 6 and they just seriously took it to heart. Oh, that's where Mia was walking whenever we found her in the video and got caught. You got caught around this house, I guess. I'm assuming this is the old house. Oh, fuck. What the hell is that? Centipedes, it looks like. Holy shit! Oh, come on, don't tell me I had to fucking fight mosquitoes. That's just stupid. I don't want to be fighting bugs. Oh, for fuck's sake, this is not gonna be fun. She's upstairs, don't go up. That's, definitely not creepy at all. I think I'll go this way. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that would, I guess that would be useful for these bugs. Yeah, I don't know what to do. I guess, fuck it, I don't know. Can I even go this way? No, I probably can't. It looks like it's blocked off. Ah! Get off me! So I'm guessing we're getting the flamethrower, soon? That'd be nice. Oh, shit! Are those spiders? Oh, you fuck this game. Jesus Christ! Get them off you! Like, you know, fucking slimy monsters are bad enough, but bugs, come on, Capcom. You gotta do me like that with the bugs. Gotta do me like that with the bugs. Wow, I really have a lot of shit in my inventory. You know what? Okay, that didn't work. That didn't work. Oh, fuck off. This is just getting annoying. Fuck off! Dude, these bugs are pissing me off. Well, fuck me, I guess. Why do I have so much fucking shit in my inventory right now? I'm just gonna get rid of that. I don't fucking want it. Oh, fucking sweet. Well, I guess that fucking solves some problems. I mean, shit. I'm gonna go ahead and just keep this scorpion key equipped. I don't know if I need it for anything. The fucking shitty thing is I just dropped that or discarded that thing and I can't get it back. Whenever literally right fucking there I got more fucking carry capacity. Oh. I didn't realize that I already had all the parts. Nice. I'm gonna fuck these bugs up now. Oh, now he's on fucking fire and still flying around. Fuck you. Yeah, bitch. Let's get it. Is that another one? Fuck your fucking nests. This is a weird place to just fucking put a hallway and a door just right underneath the fireplace. Antique coin, nice. Now that we know they have some fucking use,
Ethan?
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I, borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Did he just call me Dad and her mom? That's fucking weird. Stone statue? Okay, that's for upstairs. Alrighty. Bitch. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Some more flamethrower fluid. Flame rounds, burner fuel, I need solid fuel and kiln fluid. Oh, fuck. I didn't realize she was on my ass. So now I'm going to be dipping and dodging her instead of Jack. Boy, fuck off. Oh my god, these fucking things are so annoying. I'm really not the biggest fan on how they give you these people to avoid or whatever, and really there's nothing you can do about it. Like, I'm sure you could just unload a bunch of fucking ammo into them and then it'd be all.
You got no business being out here.
fuck.
God damn it.
Jesus, fuck!
I really don't know what's worse, the bugs or the fucking monsters. What the hell is this for? Okay, well, that's a very nice, well-written message from a loving mother to a daughter. Okay, so this is where Mia got fucked up by... is that all I'm getting down here? Dude, fuck off. Oh, the good old Resident Evil days where you had to go around finding cranks. Okay, so that's cool that I did that, but I'm still missing a lot. I mean... oh, so I can use this crank on more than one thing, but I can't... what the fuck else needs a crank? Oh, I have an idea of what might need one. Holy shit. Okay, other than this, I have no idea what needs a crank. Oh, well, I guess this is it because he didn't take it back out. Crow key. I really need that burner fuel. I guess I'll come back for it later. I'm actually going to go back to the saving area and I'm going to go ahead and end the video. I feel like it's been going on for... fucking Christ. For quite some time. Alright, so I had to run all the way back to this one because I ran into old bitch and ended up using up all the rest of my flamethrower ammo. It sucks, but whatever. So I guess I'm just gonna put the scorpion key up. It doesn't really look like I need it anymore. I'm gonna put the shotgun up for now too, because I don't have any ammo for it. And I need... Do I have any herbs in my inventory? No, I don't. So, okay. I guess I'll... Yeah. My inventory looks okay for right now. I'm going to take a look at this treasure photo again. But I'm going to end the video here. I'll see you guys in part 5. Thank you all for watching.